raising the bar, having a target on your back.
Well, speaking of target on the back, Raul Mendoza! Oh, no!
Right in the broveries.
Right in the wedding tackle. What a mess.
Isaiah Swerve Scott looking over at Raul Mendoza, crawling in, first attempt of a cover of the matchup, and Mendoza able to kick out. That's a fire extinguisher.
Fandango adding to the implements of destruction.
Get her. Hurry up. We're on fire.
Tyler Breeze cooling off Legado del Fantasma.
And now this is broken down to fisticuffs.
Imperium, the former NXT Tag Team Champions, Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel. And everything, guys, is legal. There's no disqualifications in the street fight.
And you know these two will
come on.
This isn't right.
Bet the numbers advantage.
Breeze can't even defend himself.
Just a street mugging out there.
And now Imperium throwing Breeze to the wolves.
This has turned into a 5-on-3 affair.
And there is absolutely nothing that this referee can do about it.
Swerve. Fandango been leveled.
Whoa, what the?
Are they in a forklift there?
Oh my God.
Scott, Fandango, you gotta be kidding me. It's all legal. And look at Fandango. Isaiah Swerve Scott, no more numbers advantage. I can't believe what we just witnessed, Wade. A forklift, and now Tyler Breeze beating down Marcel Bartel.
I've got to tell you, of all the sports entertainers I've ever met, only Fandango would come up with a forklift in the middle of a match. What a lunatic, and that's why we love him.
And the NXT Tag Team Champions wiping out everyone.
Isaiah Swerve Scott.
What a victory, Beth, for this trio.